I had a six-transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I kept it hid. When the lights went out, no one could see. Over the airwaves, the world came to me. I'd go through the stations till I found a game. I knew how they played by the sounds of their names. The sluggers hit homers, those pitchers threw slow, and I watched it all on my radio. At the crack of the bat, I knew how far it'd go, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. The ball game was over, the wrap-up complete. I'd search through the static till I found a beat. The Beatles and Creedence, the Stones and the Byrds. You should have seen all the groups that I heard. And on Saturday night, when the skies were all clear, a station from Nashville sometimes would appear. With steel guitars and soft southern twang, the stars of the Grand Ole Opry would sing. And I had a seat on the very front row. I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. Yes, around about midnight, some preacher came on to tell me what's right, to tell me what's wrong. Sound of the beat, it was only a test, the voice would repeat, and the national anthem would sing me to sleep. I had a six-transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I kept it hid. When the lights went out, no one could see. The airwaves.